It's my honor and privilege to introduce a friend, somebody who I can safely say that we might not all be here discussing this today, because during his 17 years in Congress, one of his crowning achievements may have been his role in the tax reform package that passed in his final year in Congress, of which included the Opportunity Zone provision, which he fought for desperately during his term, and ended up finding it included in the final package that came out of the House Ways and Means Committee, in which he was a member of. And now, after those years of service in Congress, he leads the Ohio Business Roundtable and is an important partner in helping us take advantage of all of these opportunities. Please welcome Pat Tiberi, former Congressman and CEO of the Ohio Business Roundtable.
Thank you, Lieutenant Governor. Safe to say that in my lifetime, and maybe in the history of Ohio, we haven't had a Lieutenant Governor who is as engaged and qualified and a champion of economic development like we do in Lieutenant Governor John Husted, and he's been a champion of this program as well. And just quickly, the history, it really came out of my old congressional district, where we saw, where I saw, historically poor areas that lacked private investment in urban Columbus and also in rural small counties like Muskingum County within the congressional district. So first introduced the legislation in 2014, and it ultimately became part of the tax reform bill that passed the Congress and is now law. Probably one of the most bipartisan provisions and most popular now. It wasn't always popular, I assure you, when I first introduced it back in 2014. Anything we can do to incentivize, and you all know this the best, capital that's sitting on the sidelines, investors that are looking to invest in a long-term basis, which is what opportunity zones do. And so I'm excited. We in Ohio are well positioned. You all, as community leaders, understand your areas the best. And this is a great opportunity for our state to showcase areas where investors from around the country are looking at.